So today is a spinal tumor, so a coronal view. This is a young lady that has left leg weakness. This is a front view of her spine. This is the psoas muscle coming off the front of the spine. This is the start of the tumor. As you'll see, it gets bigger. Here's her kidney, and the tumor's coming off the spine, pushing into her kidney. This is all part of the tumor as well. Looks like a nerve sheath tumor. And on this view as well, see the tumor coming out of the canal. This is all tumor here, again pushing against her kidney. So it's a pretty good sized tumor. It appears to be benign, but it's causing her inability to walk. So we will take this out today and send it for pathology.